So Matthias, where are we at?
We're in Ljubljana at the moment, enjoying the European Jazz Conference 2017. Weather is great, great people, great meeting, great conference in the morning. Now we're having a walk, then there's gonna be a concert, there already was one. Yeah,
looking good.
Looking amazing.
So, EJN, European Jazz Network, which is?
It's the network of festivals, clubs and national organizations working in jazz and creative music in Europe. So, it's one of the, say, 27 cultural networks that the European Union finances. And now we have 120 members in 35 countries, so it's quite big.
Yeah. Lovely place, lovely people. Should go check them out on internet and everything, and ciao. Yeah.
You talked about before about the classical music.
Yes.
And how you started to studying it.
Yeah.
My question is, do you think that with a classical music background that helps you with like with approach to jazz as in a technical way?
I think it's really technique way and for the discipline of in the music. But the more important for me is a technique way, because I learn more things for technique. The something I can't do or I did with
full power.
Now I can play with souplesse. I can control my sound.
Nice, and, nice. Yeah,
it's a very what I can say. For me, it's very important to do classical music.
Okay.
Yes.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Just Network Conference in Ljubljana. Overall, it was an extremely pleasant experience. We met a lot of good people. We had some extremely interesting experience. And yeah, what do you think?
I think you were. Everybody is here to meet up, so it's amazing. We listen to concerts, we're walking around Ljubljana. We also met lots of jazz in the city, which is beautiful. We met artists, we met agents, we met promoters. It's a really amazing.
Yeah, it was really, really good to see a face, be behind an email address, which is always something that it's a bit sad, but there are so many great venues, great artists to see, to promote. So yeah, having a direct contact was, I think, the best experience. And we already look forward to next year.